So Southern California, my home state, has rejected the proposal bill of cash payments for reparations for blacks in California. They came up with some bogus ass bills. They had one that will not discriminate against black people's hairstyles, you know what I'm saying, at jobs and for athletes, you know, little shit like that and stuff. And the task force rejected it. So all the blacks in California, I want y'all to keep your head up. Don't bitch and complain. We got some great things happening in California. We got a black museum. Tariq Nasheed put together. So there's some good things going, you know. I contributed to that museum. I donated $200 back in the day, because I wanted that to happen. You know what I'm saying? I kind of was in a funk last night about that. So that's why y'all didn't see me do any more videos last night. I was thinking about it. And I was thinking about all the white people back in the slavery days that wanted slaves to be free. You know what I mean? And I thought that would unite us as a people to make a wrong a right. But there's some other times. It may not be in my lifetime, but I do believe they will rectify that crime. You know, slavery was a fucking crime. And California wasn't really a slavery state, but black people are affected by slavery in California. You know, it's fucked up. They had us way behind trying to play catch up, you know. So anybody that's against slavery or for reparations, keep your head up, okay? We still got work to do. There was a sister that was fine as fuck, a fine chocolate sister on that task force. I don't know her name. She wore glasses. I was attracted to her. I want to thank her and the whole group that put together the cash payments idea. Peace.